Greetings everyone. Today on this special day of Raksha Bandhan, we will make handmade Raksha Bandhan card. This festival celebrates the love of brother for her sister. So let's start. So here are things do we need. Some colorful paper, decoration material, a ribbon, scissors, glue, and Rakhi. Firstly, take a paper of rectangle in shape and fold it like this. Take a square of 10 by 10 centimeter. Make it like a shape of cone. With the help of glue like this. Now cut tape like this. Repeat this process for other three cones and make a design like this. Now paste whole design on card like this. Now keep the shape of the card with the help of scissors like this. For making flower, take origami paper, give 3 folds like this. Now make design with the help of pencil. Then cut it. Make 4 to 5 flowers with the same process like this. For making leaf, take a rectangle of 4 by 3 cm. Make a design with the help of pencil. Now cut it like this. Paste it one by one like this. Now make different small design like this. Now paste it like this. Now add decoration material one by one like this. Oh. make a umbrella stay, then wave like this. Cut a chart paper of the size of card and paste it like this. Now draw a outline like this. Now paste Rakhi like this and on the other side write Happy Raksha Bandhan. I have already decorated it, so you can also decorate. Show your own creativity. Once again, Happy Raksha Bandhan. Thank you.